I know it's you. Why do you choose to mislead the people? And why do you use my face to choose the wrong king? And for you, your mother is there in the cage. Go and get her.
Have no respect for elders, but no worries at all. When I become the king of this kingdom, I will make sure you pay for it.
You are just fooling yourself. Or maybe the people are fooling you with such words. Even the dogs out there don't want you to be their king.
Saying, I consider this as great disrespect for my kingdom.
I want you to go to Nimi Kingdom. Go and tell my wife to stop crying.
Oh.